Did you exchange your research with Kripke?
Yes.
Sheldon, what's going on?
I read his research, and it's leaps and bounds ahead of mine. Which means the mommy of the smartest physicist at the university is not my mommy, as I had thought. It's his mommy.
Sheldon, I wish there was something I could do to make you feel better. May I offer you a consoling hug?
What do we have to lose?
How's that?
I feel like I'm being strangled by a boa constrictor. Why'd you stop?